If you're a Laker fan, I feel you, because it's not easy being a Laker fan these days. It seems like your team is just not showing up. Individuals are showing up, whether it's Kobe, whether it's Powell, whether it's Trevor. But as a unit, it just looks like Denver are coming on as a unit. How could they beat the Lakers in Game 4 when their star, Carmelo Anthony, can't buy a shot? One of his worst performances ever, and the Lakers still can't win. Something's gotta give. They have to make some changes. I keep saying this, Fisher is not having his best year, not by far. Mix it up, change some things, you stick to the same system, and this whole playoff have been like a roller coaster ride. Maybe Phil Jackson needs a vacation, his style is just not working this year. Yes, they won a couple games, but those two games they won against Denver, just as easily they could have lost. So it's not convincing. Obviously, if you guys have watched my videos, you know what's my take on Kobe. He's the best player in the NBA today, a player that should have been the MVP this season. That's my opinion. Now, to watch this series against Denver, it makes me wonder, how come he's getting beaten up on the court, whether players are tripping him, whether they're fouling him aggressively, pushing him. You're talking about the biggest superstars. Michael Jordan would get every call in the book. LeBron gets every call. Why don't the officials respect Kobe like the other superstars? And I don't like getting on officials because I think they're part of the game. Even if they make bad calls, it's your talent and your skill and your heart and effort that should carry you above that. But that's something to wonder, like what is going on? How come the league is disrespecting Kobe? Or if not the league, at least the officiating and other teams, they're just resorting to playing dirty. That's not basketball. I mean, you could trip anybody on the court. The fact that there was no call and there are six eyes on the court and replays, that just makes you wonder. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting